A bank. A shadowy tycoon. The brother of a corrupt head of state. And a trail of money linked to a U.S.-designated terrorist organization. In the newest investigation by the Sentry, we spotlight a global web of sanctions-busting financial transactions. Documents obtained by the Sentry describe how a bank in the Democratic Republic of Congo, the GFI Bank DRC, allowed Congo Futur, a company sanctioned by the United States for ties to Hezbollah terror financing network, to move hundreds of thousands of dollars through the international financial system. The CEO of the bank is Congolese President Joseph Kabila's brother. When bankers turn a blind eye to the sources of the money flowing into their coffers, it can empower a range of bad actors. Corrupt governments, crime syndicates, and terrorists. This includes Hezbollah, its financial networks, and the inner circle of Congolese President Joseph Kabila's brutal regime. But their reliance on the international banking system means that the international community, and in particular the United States, have the power to shut down the terrorist treasury. Learn more and read our full report at thecentury.org.